Tim's rating there is the having something else to do. Okay, if your machines are down, I think everybody here knows that we're gonna sort, or we're gonna have something else that we need to do. One of the things that I don't think we do really a good job of that we need to work on probably is what needs to be sorted in a priority for sorting those. So if you have four machines assigned to you, that's what they're talking about, and one of those machines is down, then we don't just stand around for the rest of the 25% of the time. We have something else that we can do. You can be working on a lean project, cleaning, or actually sorting some product, okay?